Okay, we're in the open access part of the service, which is for people who are not necessarily drug or alcohol free on the day. And the name of the art project is A Recovery Journey. We wanted to do a piece of artwork rather than individuals doing their own bits, which would obviously exclude people who didn't feel they'd got any artistic ability. We wanted to do sort of a community project. We have had some contact with a university student, and he put the idea of a model in our head. From that, we just suggested to clients what would they like to do, and they came up with like a life map or a recovery journey. So a life map showing perhaps some of the pitfalls and some of the barriers to recovery, as well as hopefully some of what they wanted to achieve at the end of it. So a lot of people had some input in that, and from that we decided to make it like a model. So we just got a base of two old set for sale signs, covered it, and we've made the model with a variety of junk materials which we've got from the local craft bank. The other service is an evening service called Branching Out, which is for people who are beginning to look at moving on into recovery, perhaps through education, training or employment. So we have lots of information about college courses. We also have visitors about benefits and that type of thing. But it's also a social event, so it's a safe social environment. And people there are a little bit further on in their recovery. Again, they must be drug and alcohol free, and they had the idea of doing a head with thoughts of recovery in it. So that was created using bits of wire to sculpt the shape of the head, and everybody had a part of drawing their own thought clouds of what was in their head around when they were thinking about recovery. It's been good fun because there's been lots of different people involved in the project to some degree or another. Both services, it's brought up some quite interesting conversations about what is recovery, what are the barriers, particularly perhaps in the open access side, perhaps more in the branching out side, you know, what the balance is, what the route to recovery is, and it's just been really good. It's provoked some interesting thoughts, and I've quite enjoyed getting my hands messy and joining in, really.